Hey guys, today I'd like to introduce our new product to you, this mini UPS. I will show how to use it with an IP camera. This is an IP camera and its adapter. I will turn on the IP camera and connect it to my cell phone. One moment, please. It will take a while to connect, so please be patient. Okay, it connected. We can see it works normally. Then I will pull out this adapter. As you can see, it doesn't work now. Do you want to know what will happen next? I will use this mini UPS for the camera. The UPS, the cable, the standard USB interface, and the 1.35mm DC output interface. There is a switch here. When you use it, turn to A. You can see this blue LED indicator. Now, I will replace this adapter with the mini UPS. See? It's moving. And please wait for a moment again. As I mentioned before, it will take a while to connect, so please be patient. Okay, it connected again, and it works normally again. But what if I turn off the socket switch? Let's see, it still works. Even if I pull it out, it works too. This mini UPS has a replacement battery with 2600 mAh capacity. So just throw away your adapter and get this mini UPS right now.